This is my latest home-built steam engine, steam crane, inspired by the one designed by Tubal, Cain, published in one of his books. He called it a Hercules, because mine's not quite the same. I call it a Heracles. Instead of the scratch-built boiler that Tubal put in his design, I've used a Wilesco boiler from a D45 or 455. And the engine unit itself is also Wilesco. It's from a D48 marine engine. The winch parts, pretty much as described by Tubal, Cain. Slightly modified because it needs to couple with the different engine. Basically it's the same, using Meccano gears and drum, built up drum. The jib is scratch built. Tubal, Cain didn't actually give much in the way of detail of how to, what to use. He just said use whatever you've got in your scrap box. I've used a butane gas burner instead of a mess one. That was about 200 grams, now doubling that to 400. Still hardly notices that it's there. I'll now more than double that, give it 1 kilogram. Never actually tried it with this. Obviously no problem going down. Will it go up? No problem going up either. Well, let's try it with 2 kilograms. This might actually tip the crane over. No. And it just does manage to lift 2 kilograms. I'm quite impressed with that.